We just done Flamingo. It was awesome. So the comment also suggests Blue Swan 5. So thanks for the suggestions. Like, I fucking trust you, bro. Or sis. Brother or sister, I trust you. Lead me well. Alright. Okay, let's go. Converting vegetarians to... Look at that animation! Sounds mysterious so far. Lots of percussion. Oh man, I really don't want to stop it here, but fucking hell. That's such a cool fucking thing. It's so fast. It's little movements and then the... Fuck. What's going on? Oh, You know what's weird? Those melodies that this synth instrument sounds like a voice, right? It sounds like it's lyrics in a different language. It sounds like it could be saying something. There's call and answer in there. It's really cool, but it makes you feel like you're listening to an alien. It's like, is there subtitles? Live drums. Oh! Psytrance elements. That was good, eh? Thank you. super interesting noises in that. You know this noise at the end, this one? That is such a weird noise. It's like guttural. It's like body fluids and flesh and it's like that would fucking peel me in two if I was tripping. It twist me inside out and I enjoyed that. I'm not a vegetarian, so I wonder how a vegetarian would react to this, if it would change them, if it would do something. Okay, catch you in the next one. Like and subscribe if you want me to keep doing this shit. Appreciated.